Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove single or multiple pages from your PDF file. Now this is your PDF file. It contains 13 pages. Now what if we want to remove any single or multiple pages from this file? So first step is to click on the link given in video description. It's totally free. Once you open the link, you have to click on select PDF file. Now select the path and select your file. This is our PDF file. Click open. Now as you can see, that PDF file with 13 pages has been uploaded and each single page is being shown here. Now select the page that you want to delete. Now if you want to delete any single file, you just have to click on this. As you can see, the cross sign. Now if you want to delete multiple files, you have to choose other pages as well. Now we are going to delete 5 pages from this PDF file. Now once we have chosen our pages, we have to click on remove pages. Now click download file. Now click open. Now this is the new PDF file. It contains 8 pages instead of 13, and the 5 pages has been removed from that PDF file. So in this way you can remove single or multiple pages from your PDF file. In the end, if you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and do subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.